I don't see if Krios raised it successfully. All right. Good level up for Kyo. We need to sell that vampire claw to the weapon parts shop, or the monster shop. Okay. All right, so a new magic circle that will takes me back to B10. It looks like so. Okay, checking. So I wanted to see how this is going to work for. Traveling back to that level of the dungeon. Good news, pretty straightforward. Okay, so. Let's go sell the vampire claw. Still don't have a fairy wing to sell, fortunately. Yep, there it is. No warrior was standing there checking passes. Better circle the 10th floor is finally done. This should end Sir Eugene's luck, as many soldiers have been ordered by Sir Ludua to head there. Eugene will be finding out the seriousness of kidnapping the queen in the afterlife. We do get permission to adventurers to use it, but we cannot guarantee their lives. That's fine. That works for me. The vampire claw. Oh, we haven't sold Giant's Blood. Okay, well, that's two things I can sell them. Probably not actually worth very much as a cloak or as an item to the level dungeons on. That's okay. Alright. Head back to town, deal with those items, then I think I'll do one more run at B10 and call it. First. And let's identify those items. Yes, please. Normal cloak, and let's just sell it. No, I'm going to sell it in a minute. Dwarf's Flail. Ivorn's Flail made without the aid of a spell was accidentally made by a dwarf. Accidentally. That feels like a dwarf fortress kind of thing. Oh, somebody is feeling, has waves of creativity come upon them. He went into his workshop and just happened to make this really powerful flail. With like three attacks. It's kind of weird because it's like this is it's a weapon that like the moderate earlier levels would be really useful. Oops, actually no. Did not want to equip it. Oops, I can unequip it in a second. Get the hand axe. like, let's get your sword, your proper sword equipped, because that was a goof up on my part. I'm kind of curious though, Pete Kamanji, because I think there's another one in the dungeon. That samurai on it. Okay. Alright. Let's do one more run. Pretty cool, I've mostly figured my route to the exit out. Okay. So, all right. So this is the one I need to go to. Yep, then to here. Find my way through this first. Oh, crap. Oh, it works in my favor. Do a cast spell. Okay. Thank you. that's not good. Gotta save. There we go, the character actually is buff. Okay. Alright, so next up is good attack on you. Trick shot at you instead. Use my big front rank healing spell. I can use paralysis. I actually need that for a quest. Hey, I may just have to clear out right now after this fight. Huh. Okay, sure. Block the barrier. We need to run.
healing you at all.
At the very least, go back to town and complete that stupid quest.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. And also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my coffee. Toss me a few bucks also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.